Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Maven is an extremely popular build management tool, especially in the Java space. This tutorial covers how to install and configure Apache Maven on Ubuntu 18.04, both via the default package manager and manually. Before we get started, I'll mention I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. All of the commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. Let's start with installing via the apt package manager. First, as a best practice, run this command to update system packages, apt update-y. Next up, install Maven, apt install maven-y. That's it. Verify the installation by running mvn-v. To install Maven manually and get the most up-to-date version, start by copying the wget command from the video description to download Maven. Now that that is finished, extract Maven to opt by running tar xf slash tmp slash apache-maven-3.6.3-bin.tar.gz-c/opt. After that, let's create a symlink to Maven, ln-s/opt/apache-maven-3.6.3/opt/maven. In order to configure the environment to make use of Maven, open a new file in Vim by running vim /etc/profile.d/maven.sh. Then copy the configuration from the video description and paste it into the file and right quit the file. The final part of the setup is to source the /etc/profile.d/maven.sh file by running source/etc/profile.d/maven.sh. To verify Maven is installed properly, run mvm-version. That's it! You now know how to install and configure Maven on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.